Yo, it's your boy UndaSkore, welcome back to the channel for another video. Today we're going to be jumping into Ableton to make some music for the weekend. Let's get straight into it.
I've been trying to call, I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love.
So I've been listening to After Hours quite a lot recently, and it's such a well-produced album that I want to try and implement some of the techniques into my own music. So I've downloaded Blinding Lights a cappella. I know everyone's sick of that song by now, but it's such a good song, and the a cappella is really clean and it's quite easy to work with, I find. So yeah, the first synth that we're going to use is a Prophet, and this is just an Arturia synth. We're going to start off with this preset, which is called Strange Feeling without the T. And I want to keep it really basic in terms of chord progression. So this is what I'm thinking at the moment. So it's really basic. I'm just playing the octaves and we're doing a C, then down to the B flat, and then A flat, back to B flat. So it's going to be quite simple, and then we can add some sort of extra layers and things once we start building it up a bit. So I'm just going to record from the beginning all the way to the chorus, play these in, maybe add in a few extra notes or so.
I've been trying to call, I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through a drought. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch, baby.
Yeah, we've got a really good, cool foundation to work with now. This is the pad that's going to set the tone of everything. And now we want to add a more lead sort of sound that we can maybe arpeggiate or something.
Oh, I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe.
That might be the one. So let's record that in. We can mess around with the arpeggio settings if we need to, but it's starting to set a really cool epic vibe that I want.
I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through. I look around home. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through it.
Something like this, but a little bit more sparkly is what we want. Just something that adds a sort of magical element to it. But I'm not really sure what the right sound would be. So jumping back in where we left off, the only thing that's changed is I've deleted the drums that we started working on yesterday because they were pretty trash, to be honest. One of the good things about coming back at another time is that you can get a clearer view of how good something actually is, and that was really bad. So now this main synth chord progression, I just want to automate it so that the cutoff changes, so that it can start off a bit more muted and slowly become a bit more epic as it goes on. So this is the filter cutoff, and that's what we're going to automate. So we'll have it start off down at the bottom, and then as it builds up, it will just increase and open up all the way. So it's like that.
Oh, I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe.
Gonna put in some effect sounds.
Since it is cold and empty.
Oh. So we're just building these drums up layer by layer, just putting them in where it sort of sounds good. It's going to take a bit of trial and error because it's a really weird sort of genre to do drums for, I think. So you can see we've put the shaper box onto the main synth, and that's given a really nice ducking effect that we're going to leave in. So you've seen me build the drums a couple of times, but I've deleted them again. This time I've come up with something which I think fits better, and it's more of a drill pattern. Three different layers of snares and claps, which are doing the standard drill pattern. Then we've got a kick, which is, again, really sort of simple, just following that basic drill pattern. And we've got the hi-hats that are giving it a bit of rhythm, like this. And then we've got some faster hats that come in. Thank you so much for watching. This video did take a while to make, so I really do appreciate any feedback, and let me know if it's a song you want to hear released or anything like that. Otherwise, have a good one. Peace out.
UndaSkore. I've been trying to call. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through a drought. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch, baby. I look around and Sin City's cold and empty. No one's around to judge me. I can see clearly when you're gone. Oh, oh, and I said, I've been trying to call. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through a drought. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch, baby. I look around and since it is cold and Wap, 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 wap